Hello?
Hello.
It wasn't Zane. It wasn't Scratch either. Huh? You're me? Me? I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
The dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't. And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. Alice's photos you found from the shoebox in the talk show basement. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put them in the shoebox at her statue at the plaza to help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own deus ex machina? Really? How many writers does it take to finish a story? One for each draft. It's the same writer, but in a different point in time. I'd follow the steps he laid out for me. Alice's photos from the talk show building basement. Adi had guided me there. I bring the photos to the shoebox by the statue. I'd been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different. Like my last chance. If it wasn't already too late. Nobody lived here anymore. Was I too late?
nightmare I can't wake up from. I thought I could contain Ellen in my photos, but I can't. The monster just keeps coming back. Every night. Like waves hitting the shore. I'm so tired. He's here all the time now. There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. Made a decision. Most of you won't understand. People call me an artist, but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
Dead. Scratch tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return. I had seen this before. This was not Scratch. This was me. Caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me. I killed her.
Getting off this time. time. Some say that it leaves forever this road that I lose you on every time. Some say that it leaves forever this road. Some say that it leaves forever this road that I lose you on every time. Some say that it leaves forever this road. I can see you there, but you don't see me anywhere. I'm right in front of you, I'm right here on this winding road. What are you looking at? Is it your face on a pane of glass? 'Cause somehow this window becomes a trap. A trap on a winding road. Will it ever, will it ever, will it let me go forever? Light is a poisonous, poisonous dart. Forever seeking out the darkest part. Forever, forever, forever your heart. Some say that I
the song and the clicker. But he didn't end up here now. He landed on the shore after I faced Nightingale in the overlap.
Hey! Are you okay?
No! It's my fault! He got out with my face scratched!
That night I found Wake here. He appeared because of this. The summoning. That was Wake. Scratch wasn't pretending to be Wake. They're the same person.
Bitch. He's here! Scratch! Watch out, Anderson!
Estevez, Scratch is Wake, with a dark presence inside him. He wants the clicker. Change of plan. I'll lure him to the cell. When we're inside, lock it. And blast it with all you got. Hit him, Estevez!
Too fast. Anderson, pin him down to the bonfire for me to get the light on him.
On it!
Shoot him to pin him down.
lights.
We lost power. He's free.
Without Anderson.
Need to point the lights at the sun.
To be the bearer of bad news, folks, but it's official. Tearfest is canceled. Today, Bright Falls feels a little less bright.
Tom, we need to get to our next gig. We're doing this for you and our lovely Saga. You take care of things on this side.
Don't screw it up, Tom!
I'd seen it all play out, like a horror movie I'd been forced to watch. The Dark Presence held all the cards now.
awake now, right? With the shadow out of you?
Some good news, at least.
Bad news is, I haven't seen a situation this fucked since the AWE in Eagle River. The shadow's now in Alex, and Anderson is gone. We need to figure out how to salvage this.